Hey folks, this is some of the property damage that has happened to my car over at Fair Oaks Shopping Mall while I was shopping. This is an old mark that was there for a while. Here is where somebody rammed their shopping cart into my vehicle. Over here is a nice little ding that they did. More scratches. They've just kind of been having a field day with this vehicle. And then Saturday, I just realized this. As you can see, there's a huge crack in the windshield and the damage there. So, something else that has happened. I went to move the RV the other day, and you probably can't see it because it's so dark, but up there is the video camera. It's kind of hard to see it because it's nighttime. They